Okay, now we gotta replace the spring. That just keeps tension on the nut. Okay, now the cover.
Make sure to put the drain hole on the bottom. Try the cover over again.